Good morning, student. Yesterday and day before yesterday, I have explained two major defects of eyes, that is myopia as well as hypermetropia. There is also third defect of vision, defect of eye, that is presbyopia. Presbyopia. All of you know, when age of any people increases, due to increasing age, it is found that the accommodation power of eye decreases. So this defect happens due to age. It is a defect of eyes takes place due to increasing age. What is the reason of this defect? When our age is increased, due to increased age, the ciliary muscles becomes weak. That is weakening of ciliary muscles, and flexibility of eye lens also decreases. All of you know, eye lens is flexible. It is made up of flexible material. Due to that flexibility property, eye lens change its focal length by the action of ciliary muscles. So in this case, ciliary muscles becomes weak and the flexibility of the eye lens also decreases, which causes the presbyopia. It is also found that some people, due to increasing age, have both the type of defect. This means a person of 60 years old, 70 years old, 80 years old, maybe 50 years old, is not able to see the nearby object clearly, as well as he is also unable to see distant object clearly. This means the person has both the type of defect, myopia and hypermetropia, and all of you observe in your family, in your surrounding, every day in your life, your grandfather, also grandmother, all of you see in your family. If there is old age people in your surrounding, in your locality, you will observe this defect. The person is unable to see nearby object, and also same person is unable to see the distant object clearly. That's why the person contact with doctor, and doctor after correct checking the eye provide glass. So if presbyopia happen due to flexibility of eye lens and decreasing weakening of the ciliary muscles, in such condition this defect can be corrected by using bifocal lens. Bifocal means two lens in a single lens, which I have drawn in the figure. Because this lens help to see nearby object as well as distant object. There may be question, what is bifocal lens? A lens containing convex as well as concave. This lens consists of convex lens as well as concave lens. Lower part of the lens, lower part, that contain convex lens, and upper part contain concave lens. This concave and convex help the person to see nearby object as well as distant object. This is presbyopia. In short, we can say presbyopia is a defect of eye which happen in old age. And in old age, a person is not able to see the nearby object clearly as well as distant object clearly. Such defect can be corrected by using bifocal lens. This is the figure of lens or spectacles containing both the type of lens, concave lower part, upper part, sorry, convex lower part and concave upper part. This is presbyopia. Thanks, that's all.